Hey, Saylorville Marriage Conference 2020. My name's Curtis. I'm excited to take you on a ride with me, and I could not be more excited for this weekend. I think it's gonna be something like never before. I can't believe it's finally here. Ray and Janie are gonna bring the house down. The Papas, they sound amazing. And we're just really excited to host a weekend for you where you can relax, let your hair down, have some fun, meet up with some friends, you know, just really connect with your spouse and check out of everyday normal life. So sit back, relax, we're gonna have some fun, hopefully listen to some good tunes, bring back some memories, and let us know if you need anything at all this weekend. We're here for you.
Hello.
Oh.
Woo!
Yeah!
Marriage!
Hey.
Marriage conference!
Welcome home! What do you do to take care of that beard?
Every day, I oil it with, free promo for my wife. She has a makeup company that she does work with called Beauty Counter. BeautyCounter.com/LaurenPapa. And you can buy beard oil from them.
This is Matt Papa, everybody.
Hello.
Matt Papa. And how about the back seat? Can you introduce yourself?
I'm Tyler.
Tyler! Tyler's the one who texted me. I was talking about Tyler on the way here because I was starstruck that a famous person texted me. Tyler just texted me? I'm practically famous.
Tyler, will you text me?
Well,
that
you have
I don't really like my own song, so can I
pick let's pick something else then.
Okay.
It's just
El Shaddai Macaroni.
Tell us about your family.
About my family?
Yeah.
I'm married to Lauren Papa, beautycounter.com/LaurenPapa. No, we've been married for, this coming April will be 12 years.
Cool.
And we have 5 children.
5.
I help with music at a church plant in Atlanta. And then I do some traveling and I do songwriting. It's become a big part of my work.
Sorry about that. Wait, what can we get started for
you?
Tai chi latte.
Can I get a grande Tai chi latte?
Really? Of course. Anything else?
Yeah, whatever the Yahoo's in the back want.
With almond milk.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Oh, with almond milk.
What we have right now is going to be our medium roast.
Wah, wah.
That'll be fine.
Okay, perfect. Anything else?
I'll have another one of those.
Just like sifted.
Will that complete your order today?
Have you ever done anything with Ray Orland before?
I think I've met him at a conference in passing, maybe.
Who else have you worked with before?
You know, the Pipers and the Kellers and the whatever's.
Tim Keller. Face. He's worked with Tim Keller.
Here they come.
Boom. 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 My wife, Lisa, basically runs Saylorville.
She's yeah, said that on camera.
She's the office administrator.
I hear she runs, like,
she's the host of this
state
weekend.
Of Iowa.
I heard she's you like governor? Her details.
Dude, she is on it.
Okay, what's amazing. The best part about, do you like writing or singing better, like performing?
Bearding.
Bearding? He does have amazing beard.
I probably lean toward more of the writing side.
How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Sorry for how loud he's being. He's so obnoxious.
Almond milk.
I want it that
thank you.
Way.
Have you guys ever had bebops?
No. Oh, okay. You haven't had bebops?
You don't know about them bebops?
Sure.
We'll take you to bebops. Sometime.
Burgers, fries, and cola. Okay.
This is
question.
Your. Yeah.
This is Iowa.
This is
Iowa. What is cola?
Cola is.
Is it Coke or Pepsi?
Oh, is it just soda?
Cola is pop. Yeah.
Oh,
so what is that?
Pop, but it's soda.
Pop is a kind of music.
Drinks.
Pop. So cola is pop. Cola is. Cola
Pepsi,
is not.
Pepsi.
Cola is not Coca-Cola.
Right.
Does that make sense?
So do you call Coca-Cola Coke or do you call
yeah, we
pop?
Call it.
Do you drink pop
both.
While you listen to pop?
Both. We also say both here.
Both.
B-O-L-T-H.
What is Fairway?
So, can you let us in on the set list for this weekend?
Ooh.
I think I have it somewhere.
And, no, I think I can remember it. Watch this.
Let's see it.
Watch this. So, we're going to start with, Well, for one thing, I don't really like to give away the set list. Are people going to watch this?
Isn't almond milk bad for your voice?
Yeah, it is. Okay, so,
so
we're starting
maybe
with
you don't want to tell,
tell
them.
Me Why by the Backstreet Boys.
Oh, yes!
And then straight into Go Rest High on That Mountain by Vince Gill. Straight into Bohemian Rhapsody. Straight into
My Place in This World.
And During the Imitation. Was it a Metallica song I had on the set?
This is the best Carpool karaoke.
So tell me about your relationship with the Gettys. Because aren't you like...
I would say we're not like this, but like maybe like that.
A little bit of space.
Keith has become a great friend over the last...
Calls him Keith.
I do.
That's my dad's name.
Mr. Getty and I have become good friends over the last couple of years.
Are these guys your musicians every time, or do you rotate?
Most of the time, yeah. Yeah. I mean, like if I do a...
Are they on the recording?
No.
Oh, how does that feel?
Stronger than darkness, new every morn. Our sins, they are many, His mercy.
This is downtown. This is as big as Des Moines gets.
This
is big as Des Moines gets right here.
This is great.
This is great.
It's subtle.
Are you just going three of you?
Just three of us, yeah.
The bass player's name is Matt. He's about 13 inches wide. Really good process.
This is it. The Papas, everybody. Here they are.
Hey.
Thanks, guys.
Beautycower.com/LaurenPapa